Our guru said, songs are like seeds. You have to grow them in the soil of devotion. SRF Yogananda songs are spiritualized and are living seeds. For hidden behind the words is the vibratory power of my prayers. You will feel what I felt when composing them if you sing with real devotion in your heart. This art of spiritualizing the song by devoted repetition is the foundation of chanting, the type of devotional singing developed and perfected in India. Remember, we're not here just to chant. We're here to grow those living seeds and draw God into the temple of our devotion. Before we begin, let's just take a moment to check our posture. We should be sitting high enough to have a balanced pelvis, not tilted forward or backward. Guruji calls it a comfortable height. And then you can roll the shoulders back if you want, one at a time. Feel the chest open. And then if you do that, the hands naturally fall at the juncture of the thigh and the abdomen. And just relax any tension, but hold that open chest. And pull the chin back and lower it so it's parallel with the floor. And just feel the neck naturally extending upward. And lift the eyes to the Christ center. Now inhale and gradually tense the body from low to high as you inhale. Hold the tension for a few seconds, vibrate the body, and then exhale and relax. And exhale all thoughts, all restlessness, everything but spirit. Visualize a wave of deep relaxation passing through your body. Now remember how you felt when you had your deepest meditation ever. Make that the starting point of this meditation. Once we've had a deep experience of God, of divine presence, it's always there. It's always available to us. Heavenly Father, Mother, Friend, Beloved God, Jesus Christ, Bhagavan Krishna, Mahavatar Babaji, Lahiri Mahashai, Swami Sri Ateshwar, and our Guru, our beloved Guru, Paramahansa Yogananda, Saints of all religions, we bow to you all. Beloved Guru Deva, bless our meditation.
Bless our time of devotion.
Awaken our hearts. Help us to feel the presence of your love. Om Shanti. Amen.
Jai Guru, 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 Thank you.
words are Jai Jai Ma. Namo means to bow down. So we're asking for Divine Mother to have victory in bringing us back to the Divine, into the light and love of God.
Jai Jai Ma. Jaya Jaya Ma, 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 Jaya J
ever deepening devotion over and over. And then listen to the Divine Mother's response. Practice the meditation techniques if you want. Or just start chanting again, Jayama, reveal thyself, Jayama, come to me, Jayama, come to me now.
Thank you. Wilt thou come, just for once come to me. Wilt thou
Once told us, when I finish the chant, my attention does not suddenly stop there. I go deeper and deeper and deeper into the thought I've been chanting. Wilt thou come, O Lord? Wilt thou come, just for once come to me? My heart cries, my mind becomes withdrawn, and as Guruji advised, I turn the ether with that thought. A chant must be repeated again and again with ever-increasing feeling so that the meaning of the words becomes a part of your consciousness.
Hare Hare Jai Ram, Bhagavan,
taking enough of the words of the chant keeper with all our devotion, with all the yearning of our hearts to be free.
origin, which we said before, means to bow down. Yah in the chant, Yah means to bow down.
Visualize each of the gurus sitting around the light of our spiritual eye and mentally pranam to each of the gurus. Jesus, Krishna, Babaji, Lahiri Mahasaya, Swami Sri Teshwar, Paramahansa Yogananda. Beloved Guru Deva, we thank you for all our many blessings, for being our guru, our guide, our mentor, and our friend. Bless each one of us, that we may feel your presence, experience your divine love, and bless us that we may give that love to all people, to all beings, to all creation. Aum Shanti, 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 Shanti. Amen.